It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
Might be time to head home. Miles and MJ are probably already there. Wait, what is that? Looks mysterious.
Listeners, I implore you. Stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like...
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah.
And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world, but the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock, for illustrative purposes.
All right, fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get churros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? It won't come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time. Somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch. They're just standing there. What are they waiting for? Look, I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro.
We're the Spider Team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Hey, buddy! You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Story, Watson. What was that? Did it? No. There has to be a way in. Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out. What the hell?
Help!
I'm coming! Just hang on! They left more than just players behind.
Not good, not good.
Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive. Just a normal rock. That can also end the world. go. Alive. Gotta get out of here.
Your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry! trying to save you!
Feel like that to us. We're giving you a chance, Pete.
These guys? more antivenom!
I'm gonna heal the world with you! Not like this!
The meteorite. You took it from us!